I'm Sarrah Sheiner of Show & Tell Fashion, and I want to give you 3 fashion rules that you should break. Denim on denim is not a fashion faux pas. Also known as the Canadian tuxedo, the easiest trick to rocking double denim without looking silly is pairing pieces of varying washes together, such as a light denim shirt with dark denim jeans, or by breaking up the look with great accessories. Mixed prints are too busy. Actually, mixed prints can look extremely fresh. Stripes can be seen with paisleys, argyles with plaids. It seems that there are no taboos when it comes to mixing and matching prints. It looks hazardous, but in a fashionable sort of way. For centuries, people have been saying not to wear white after Labor Day. I say wear your winter whites 12 months a year. Use heavier knits, white leather, chunky scarves. All those are great ways to wear your whites 12 months a year. Rules are made to be broken, so have fun breaking these rules.